Hi everyone, this is Dave Bennett with Website Marketing Solutions. It is January 21st, 2021, so it's the first day after Biden's inauguration. And what a crazy year it's been already, let alone last year. So what I want to do today is walk you through a simple process that you can take that'll help your website generate a lot more profitability. It'll probably become a lot more profitable. You're going to capture a lot more leads. Without having to do anything new, really, without having to do anything differently, what you're going to do to set it up is simple, and then you're going to be able to run with it and not look back. So it is a way to take the traffic you're already getting and make yourself more money with it. So it's as though you were getting 10 times the traffic in the first place. So let me just step back and show you something real fast, because I'm not going to get much into who I am. You can look me up. But anyway, here's a project we did for third largest dispatcher in the nation, for locksmiths actually. And over the course of 6 years, they've still been using our projects, and they keep renewing 7,000 domains every year to keep that project going. That's $70,000 just in domain names to keep it up. Why do they renew that for 70,000 a year plus pay for servers, hosting? Because it's profitable. They were making in this range something like $250,000 a month at their best. And in here, it's probably they're tagging a lot more, you know, maybe more like $500,000 or so. Look at the amount of volume. Okay, now this took 6 years to build from, you know, standards we had 6 years ago. Let me show you something else for comparison. We did a separate project that wasn't aimed at getting traffic to people so directly, but it was aimed at backlinks, creating content that was meant to help Google rank websites, even though the content we created wasn't meant to be seen. Nobody was going to really buy off of that content, but it was built for the search engines, not the humans. Here's the funny thing. We didn't expect it to get traffic, but we started that in about the middle of 2019, like week 30 out of 52, right? And so from there up through 2020 is like the equivalent of 5 years on this graph, climbing up into here. Okay, and that's where this project is now, after just a year and a half. Now, having said that, that was then. Before Thanksgiving of 2020, right before Thanksgiving, like the day before, we started to have what we called Thomas Edison moments. Okay, it was like when Thomas Edison trying to get the light bulb to work, kept trying different filaments. Sooner or later, he put in a filament that just kept the light bulb on. We had one the day before Thanksgiving of 2020, and that led to the holiday period, during which we focused on some improvements that led to more Thomas Edison moments. So we have really come through this huge growth spurt, such that now that things are kind of at least getting back to normal in a way, and we're just waiting for vaccination rollouts, we can give you something that's simplified that we worked on over the holiday period that's extremely powerful. So without further ado, what I'm going to do is switch completely to a new model, because I want to say this. The next time we do this kind of quality of growth curve will take something like 6 months instead of a year and a half, and it will grow faster and stronger. Now, in the meantime, even this growth curve here is still based on that amount of traffic. What if you could get about 10 times the actual leads off of the same curves that everyone is used to? In other words, same curve, many more leads, without working harder to make that happen. That's what we're going to step into right now. Launching in 2021, this is one of our moving parts. Okay, so here we go. We're going to literally go through this right now as a presentation. It's 10 times the leads that you're going to get. It's 3 times the profits, more or less. Cases are a little different, but it'll just take about an hour to set it up following this presentation. Once on your website, you kind of like wipe your hands and you're done, okay, to make this happen. So I'm going to go ahead and step into this presentation right now, and let's just go through what it means, all right? So